Vinnie P.
Baby.
He was the monster each of the last 2 years in the minors. Finally got called up last year. Struggled a little bit at first, but then over his final 40 games. Nice round number. He hit 362 with 7 home runs and 996 OPS. 21 walks versus 12 strikeouts in those 40 games. Like, he is that rare combination of impacting the ball really hard, both high quantity and high quality contact that points to a really high ceiling for him.